Los Angeles Kailasa is one of the most important Kailasa. Till now, I have manifested. The deities are literally birthed by Paramashiva, myself directly. The Archavataras residing in Los Angeles can connect you directly to Kailasa and other vertical time zones. Sit, pray to Venkateshwara in Los Angeles Kailasa, you will experience Vaikuntha directly. Connect, worship Ganapati in Los Angeles Kailasa. You will experience Kailasa directly. You will see Ganapati in Kailasa directly. Every deity. Same way. Rajeshwari in Kailasa, Los Angeles. Connect with her. You will directly see Shripuram. Parashakti Parameshwari Rajeshwari. Every god in Los Angeles is directly birthed by me, Paramashiva, myself. The deity is there, directly will connect you to other portals, other lokas, and bring all the best things from that loka. Not only the boons you ask, darshans of gods, and liberation itself. Los Angeles Kailasa will be one of the most important mukti kshetra. This temple will be there forever till sun and the moon is there. That temple cannot be shifted. That deities cannot be shifted. It will be there forever. Liberating millions and millions and millions. And I tell you, whatever way temple can be expanded, renovated, but the deities have to be there permanently forever. They cannot be moved. And they will directly connect. Anyone who comes there, prays there, to Kailasa, immediately. It is literally, I brought the Kailasa stage, a supernal effulgence of Kailasa, and made this Los Angeles Kailasa. There will be a huge ecosystem, enlightenment ecosystem in Los Angeles. Like Tirumala, Tirupati, Varanasi, Madurai, thousands and thousands will stand in queue for hours and have darshan of Los Angeles Kailasa, Paramashiva, myself will be ever present, eternally manifesting with all the gods and goddesses of Kailasa in Los Angeles Kailasa, forever gracing every devotee, disciple, even visitors and viewers. Los Angeles Kailasa is one of the connection points with Maha Kailasa and Bhuloka and all other lokas. Spaces. Los Angeles Kailasa is literally place where Paramashiva's being exists. He is not only in the form of energy, super consciousness, state, space, powers. He is in the very form of that being. Accepting, receiving, our worship, prayers and responding with the grace and compassion and love and blessing.